It's an angry boss, like the olden days. Oh, thingy levels. Wait. Cake. How is Terrence not strong enough? Because I'm going to be carried on. I'm bored. I'm very bored. The sound of the blues is like, and it's like, and it's like, I mean, he's been changed. The most recent thing that disturbs me is that they deleted that first game. The one that bought their company's life. Well, that means the 10th anniversary is about them. It's not actually them. And they're literally celebrating about games that aren't even on the actual anymore. Like, mostly. Only their death is. It's the real thing. But they took it off. There's like one of the only OG games that still are on the App Store. Anyway, if they delete some of the Minecraft games, why would you delete the first game anyway? It's usually the first thing that put me in. Okay, that's good. I know I'm trying to get in front of the road. I can't even get in front of the road. Okay, so I think we need to do it like this, and then. I knew it. Man, this thing is actually. Man, stop dance! Talking about the game that I'm playing myself. Yeah, like I said in my Angry Birds Transformers video, not sure. 2015. Exactly. So it is. On the floor. So I'm gonna shoot. You see these Angry Birds games? They're the ones that I used to play. No, they're the ones. They're the OG ones that are still playing. Angry Birds 2. These ones are the only OG. Left. Random properties on the So yeah, we're gonna end this video here guys. Not just talking about the process, but why not? So I have been a few months for a video, you know, and Angry Birds went down. Because all they cared about is money. Blindfolded by money. Is that my fault? That they're, you know, that they're Even in my Minecraft world, man, I literally just dissed Rovio 3 times. Yeah, because I play Minecraft, I don't like a Minecraft fan. But when it comes to Angry Birds and Fortnite, screw you. Because Angry Birds is better. Yeah. We're gonna end this video. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.